So he's gonna be remaining in this area until the female turn on to estrus. And then they're gonna walk around and look for the males that are ready for mating. And then if they found him like this, they're gonna spend the mating season with him. So he knows the time will come for the females to come and meet him.